and Tommy, and I'll be reviewing the America lineups today. Basically, the whole shoe was just very thin. It's a thin-layered shoe. The collar, the tongue, the toe cap, everything is just basically thin. I guess you could say it's vulcanized. They have metal eyelids, if you could see them. I wouldn't recommend them to skate. They're just more like a chill walk around shoe, basically like slippers. Like they're not. I wouldn't skate in these. They've kind of. I would feel dangerous for me to skate in them. Just very bad. Not bad, but sketchy. It has a plasticky rubber outsole. Feels kind of weird, like fakeish, I guess. I guess, what is there more to say about these? Not really, but, they're not really worth all that much money. I guess it'll be like $20, but the real price is, $40. And you can't really see it now, but they collect, dust, and, they're just very, not good quality. It's a canvas shoe. Yeah, that's really all, basically. So just check us out at FlashBot24. Please subscribe, hit the button above. Like, comment, share this video. And alright, thank you for watching.